Hey Gators, welcome to Gator Feed Talk 0.8.
In today's video, we're going to be covering
Avid Spirit Week,
Guest of Soda,
and lastly, National Dessert Day.
Let's go Gators!
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made. It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they boil when I'm thinking about you. Ooh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you? Or do you not think so far?
October 14th was National Dessert Day.
And this is how publications celebrated it.
Let's go.
Happy National Dessert Day!
Clay, I'm kind of bored. Do you want to play a game?
Sure, what game?
It's called Guess the Soda.
Oh yeah, I think I've played that game before. Isn't it where you drink different sodas and guess what flavor they are?
Yeah, and if you guess the correct soda to the correct flavor, you get a point and win.
Let's go play.
Hi, I'm Bree, and I'm the first contestant. Okay, I think it's the Sour Puss Soda. Okay, I'm getting some chocolate.
No!
Wait, that one's kind of good.
Oh no!
Wait, no, that's wrong. This is orange soda. All I have left is the bacon one. Wait, no, that's chocolate. Okay, it's my guess.
Bring up 5 out of 5.
Okay, this is my guess.
Oh no! Oh no!
That was interesting.
Oh,
that is the sour one. Okay. But then this has to be baked.
Oh no!
Got 3 out of 5. Let's go see how our special contestant will do.
Hi, I'm Blake, and I'm special contestant.
You can come back to them.
Come back to them.
No.
Like you put one up.
That's it for the sour.
Oh yeah, huh?
I want to do 5 out of 5. That means everybody got points except for Jocelyn.
That's the end of today's video. We hope you enjoyed. And as always,
see you later, Gators.